billed as a friendly international. We'll see about that. There are a lot of very competitive footballers on the field today.
There certainly are, Clive, and I'm really looking forward to this one. It is an opportunity for those guys to really lay down a benchmark to the manager and show them what they can do and show them that they are capable of playing top-class international football.
Around this stadium, everyone is ready and we're off. Should be an entertaining game. Cut that out well, didn't he? That's a lovely ball. He is a player who can pick a pass. Nice. Oh, he's done well there. He says that's a foul. El Karkouri. Jamal! Just got a touch on the keeper. Chance to make an immediate mark on the game. They've won a corner. Into position, you knew that he was going to get up and score. Trying to make the most of the wings. Could be in here. Upfield then. Jamak. This is developing nicely. This is dangerous. No way through. Did read that well, didn't he? Threaded through. Now Zidane. He's controlled it well. Henri. Good stuff for the defender. G did well to regain possession. Who's with him? Safri. Atari. That's well read there. Zinedine Zidane. Jamak. He wanted that ball. He wasn't going to take no for an answer, was he? Malouda. Zidane. Clever little ball inside.
Hardy.
Just kept it in. Safri. Oha. that's forced it out of play. And that's gone out for a corner. No way through there. Placing in. He's got away from them here. Oh no, he's got to come all the way back. The linesman's flag is offside. Dorasu. Both teams just looking to break play up whenever they can. Vieira. It's a bit of a risky pass, but well executed.
And halted by the defence.
So they'll have a throw in. Speculative, denied by the keeper's fingertips, nearly.
Cardwell.
He's made the clearance, but he's just given it back to the opposition.
Qatari.
Using the ball well here.
Safri. Carja.
He's kept it in.
This is Henri. Now Zidane.
Chest it down then. Who will get to this? Needs to deliver the right ball. Curls it.
That'll be a throw in.
A bit trustable. Need to deliver here. He does know how to win the ball.
Hadji. El Karkouri.
Played out of defence. Oha, there's the cross. Possibilities! The defender was able to get a block on it in the end. It's pulled out wide. Into the area. The nearest of touch. It's got in!
Controlled that very well, Bob. He's kept it down and left the goalie no chance.
That could prove to be the goal that they will remember this game by. It's given them some breathing space. Keeping the ball well enough, just not doing anything with it.
Vieira. Malouda. Zinedine Zidane.
Done well there, good chest control. Looking to pull their opponents one way and then the other, then changing gear. And that's gone for a throw. Chance to shoot. Who got across and just tipped it away.
That's another outstanding stop from the goalkeeper. What have they got to do to score against this fella?
And they got at their sleeves from this corner. Headed away.
Haji. Kaja. Wilson.
Looking long. Some tempo about their play.
Atari.
Safri. Pass goes back again.
Kaja.
Possibilities here. Oh, they've been pulled back. What? Oh, it's offside. Good touch. Dallas. Midfield's the key area in any game. This is Zidane. The ball forward. And he's in the box. These two deliver the right ball. He's hit a good cross. Will he shoot? Cut out.
Uh-huh.
And winning it in dangerous areas.
Chose a day.
Sometimes it's a pretty easy game up here in the Coventry position. For a throw, and they do have options here.
Now Henry.
Henry needs to deliver here.
There's no way out there.
Kaja. Controlled on the chest.
Safri.
Knocked into a good position. Oh, he had a trick up his sleeve there. His defence has improved a lot under this manager.
That excessively.
Look how hard they're fighting to win the ball back. Dorasu.
Vieira.
Given away. That's a useful ball. And just crowded him out there.
Kaja.
He is a ball winner. That's half time. We'll be back for the second half. It's 2-0 here.
Some teams like to keep the ball quiet. Some teams like to just get it up to their front runners and let them do the damage. And this team have done that well.
What does the second half have in store for us? We're about to find out.
Dorasu.
Now Zidane. Players of both teams always trying to put pressure on opponents in possession.
Kaja.
Atari. He's emerged with the ball. He's done well there.
Zinedine Zidane.
It's a good tackle. Possibilities here now.
Dorasu.
That's a really good ball.
Uh-huh. El Karkouri. Safri.
cutting pass. Well, this defence will organise the manager.
Turam. Maluda.
This is Zidane. Brings it down.
Atari.
That's a good touch.
Zidane.
Flicked on. Danger here.
See these guys put the hours in on the training ground, Clyde. Excellent defensive play.
Safri. Roja.
Did well to win it there. They've got men up in numbers here. That cross comfortable for the defender to deal with. He's their conjurer. That's a foul. He's given a free kick now. Is he going to do anything else?
Manager's making a change. What's he got in mind here?
That's not good enough, not at international level.
Luda. Vieira.
He won it well now, can he use it?
Mkhitary. Kodja.
Nothing wrong with that. Trying to find some space.
Zinedine Zidane. Vieira.
Showed good anticipation to win the ball. Brings the ball back. Safri. They're really under pressure here, defending in numbers, getting penned in.
Kodja.
Got it like he meant it there.
Dorasu.
Not capable of passing the ball well. Starting to settle into a rhythm now. Trying to get his body in the way. There's a nice ball. Throw in.
Hadji. El Karkouri.
Offside. He may have been through otherwise, although there are plenty of defenders around.
This back four are very well organised. They continue to catch his team offside.
Kalas. Luda.
This is Zidane. Oh, look at this!
You know, this back four really know what they're doing.
Well cleared.
Samuel. Vieira.
That's better, they got the ball again.
Kodja. Atari.
Used his chest to control that. Oha. Space for the cross. Worth a go! Get his head to the ball, but could direct it as he wished.
He's missed a good chance, but there were a lot of players around him.
If they keep playing like this, they'll soon build on that lead.
Maluda. Kalas.
Wiltshire. He's got it back. Picks up the ball and maybe a chance here.
This back four look like they're going to give nothing away.
That could be costly. He's going for goal. Good reactions from the keeper. Cross into the area. Headed out and away. He swung one in there. Now what can they make it? Oh, it's offside. Linesman's flagged.
Kodja. Safri. Qatari.
He's won it well. Now what's on here?
I honestly thought France would do better than this today. I can't see any way back into this game for them. Not with so little time remaining. Vieira.
Vieira. Defender had to react there, and he has done very well.
Qatari. Safri.
Won it well. Now what can he do? Well, that's a good pass. Can he shoot? That's a goal. Oh, only just got something on that.
Waving everybody forward.
Did the goalkeeper got a touch then? It's a goal!
You train all week and then your goalie goes and does something like that.
They've certainly got their tails up now. They think they can get back into this. Pull one back.
Clever stuff. El Karkouri. Kodja. Qatari.
Tackling up well in midfield. Ball two. There's a chance to cross it. Swung it in towards the heads.
Thierry Henry. Wiltor.
Played that in dangerously. Another attack breaks down.
Kodja. Qatari. Safri. Badu.
Threat here.
This is Zidane.
Safri. Kodja.
This is good possession, but they aren't doing anything with it, really.
Qatari.
Oh, that's what you call a tackle. That's good play at the back.
El Karkouri. Qatari.
Terrific ball. The team's trying to keep the ball.
Zidane. Callas.
Last few minutes now and it could hardly be closer. Perfect long ball. free kick. Oh, wait a minute, now he's playing advantage. It is a free kick. Just couldn't resist, could he? Knocked downfield.
Wadu. Oha. El Karkouri. Atari.
Just whipped it away from him nicely there. I don't think there'll be too much stoppage time here. 2 minutes. Played in dangerously.
Safri.
There's the final whistle. It may only have been a friendly, but it's exactly what was needed ahead of the World Cup qualifiers. The manager will be really pleased with this.
Well, that's a good victory, Clive, a confidence-boosting victory. They scored early on and they dug in and hung on for it.
Andy, thanks for your words of wisdom today. We'll see you all again when your team is due to play next.